ice has always been one of my favorite subjects. I think it's fascinating how it can collect out of nothing except the air. And the closer it gets, the more beautiful it seems. The structures that are created out of thin air and the moisture inside. This is the Mad Camera Guy in Northern Colorado. Thanks for watching.